Alright, yo guys, what's going on? Mark here. Back with some more Fallout 76. I do have the baby sleeping with me, so I go quiet. That is primarily why. I really need to get a turret built near my house. I don't have to do this. You heal up so slow when you sleep, though. It's kind of dumb. Any day now, right? We'll just continue off where we left off last time. See if we can make anything. Fast travel. Do I have to walk all the way up to you? No. Whoa, 13 caps. I'd rather walk. Did not know it cost caps to travel. And I really want to figure out where the item is. That way I can equip like a bunch of weapons. We can run down here on the main road, maybe discover some new areas on the way over there.
Survivors of this garbage dump. I'm Sophie, and this is my stupid survivor story. This dump should go. Oh, yeah. Before the bombs, I was a librarian, and now I can read everything all the time. Whee! Look at me! I'm lucky.
The hell is that?
Wait, no, no. Maybe. One of those farmers who prepared for the end times. Some sort of religious thing. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. No. No, I got it. I was a sweet little kid and lived off some cat food containers in a super duper mart for months near my parents' rotting carcasses.
What the hell?
Nobody! Nobody. I learned how to deal. You should too. The responders are a joke. Nobody helps anybody anymore. Get a grip. If you're not a total idiot, get out of this dump before the responders get killed. Better off. Trust me. Why do you stay here and play make-believe? But anyone with half a brain will go up to the mountains and drop the dead weight. Delbert already tried to stop me. Sorry. Say nobody will be around to teach you how to eat shit now, Flatwoods. Bye, suckers. Love always, Sophie.
I'll just knit around with this. How they attack fast. I don't like some enemy territory. Do we get to take this out while we're here? How was that? There's something underground following me now? It was a rat. Yeah, new Pokemon. What is this? Very dependent. There's people somewhere. Yeah, we got nothing out of that. I guess there was a person here. Can't watch TV. Oh, you can go inside here. Sweet. I don't even know what we can, let's see what we can craft. place where some place makes ammo for you. And I really need to find that place. I need to find a workshop. I need to run into one, and just feel like a type of animal. Why not? Think about butt. What's this place? I bet this is covered with the scorch. Look at all this, yeah. Alright. Let's see what we can find. Well, guys, let's see what's going on over here. Thank you. to the post back, because there's probably somewhere where you... scraps into, right? Carry a bunch of stuff. I want to move my camp once I find a good flat area, so I can make it look nice. That ammo and go. We gotta be getting close. So one of these two. Then we just shot a significant amount of walls.
Hello?
There she is.
Can you invite me, Pixar? Who the fuck?
How do I do that? That, this is a serious question.
Press.
Oh, maybe it's on the map.
Hold up.
Okay. I can join you or block the session.
Yeah, just join me then. Because it was saying you were offline.
What?
It was saying you were offline, bro, so.
That's odd.
Just, it'll keep you where you are, like,
oh,
in that
yeah.
spot.
I was gonna say I was in the middle of.
Yeah, no, I can just fast travel to you, bro.
Sweet. Yeah, I've been waiting to play this with the squad.
Yeah, and they don't get on.
I got on last night, but it was like 1 or 2 in the morning when I got on.
Oh, dude, I was dying.
Someone told me that you were getting sick or whatever.
Yeah. Extremely. I feel a lot better now. Like, since Wednesday.
Oh my god. Don't die on me.
No, I'm good. I'm just coughing shit out of my lungs right now.
It's supposed to come out of your ass.
Yeah. Well, no, I've just been fucking throwing up since Wednesday and shit and having.
That's young.
Well, it was great. It was a great time. And then I went to, like, work fucking Friday. I'm like, I'm good to go. And then I got really pissed at fucking. No, I felt so much better. That's just because I got so pissed at work that I didn't feel sick anymore. So I just started eating a lot of food in a fit of rage and chain smoking. Next thing I knew, when I got home, I fucking threw up. I was like, yeah, I'm not better.
Aw, damn, it spawned me way back here.
They all fast travel to you?
Sick. Oh, I might need to go to my camp. I need to drop off a bunch of shit, you know what
I mean? Alright, I just invited you to the... What are you eating, you crackhead?
Oh, I can't bash home from carrying this shit. There. I always have too much junk on me.
Tweaker, stop eating the firewood. No. 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 God damn it, my fucking dog. He calmed down, but now he just wants firewood.
My boy.
Oh, where are you? Did you accept the...
Yes, sir.
Oh my god, why did it spawn me all the way over here? Going to your camp?
Yeah, I'm storing all my stuff.
Go get it. Drop it. Drop it. Good boy. Good boy. Go get it. Oh shit, I just hit my friend's guitar. Did I just break one of the strings? Oh shit. We're good. I'm moving this out of the way. Oh my god. A really expensive ass electric guitar. Go get it. Hey fam. What you doing?
Oh, you know, just storing a bunch of junk in here. What the heck are you wearing?
I'm a clown, bro.
What?
You don't like my outfit? I'm a Russian clown.
That's awesome.
Oh my god, I look like a fucking crackhead. I just now realized it.
You do? I can't craft a gear in it?
Yeah. Oh, you motherfucker.
Backed up out of the church.
Nope. Where's the fucking trash can?
I'm ready to roll. I'm trying to exit. It won't let me exit.
Press circle.
Oh, fuck. I lost traps.
Oh my god, I have enough. Thank you, Jesus.
Well, I'm supposed to say I'm here to save the day.
This fucking sucks.
Can you get out of third person?
Yeah, just push the touch pad.
Oh, fuck, it was not working.
And serve.
I got my shotgun. Yay! You fucking tweaker, bro. I'm talking to my dog. I feel like he's gonna accidentally think his name's Tweaker.
We're really using the dog, I see.
Yeah, you gotta bring him down. Side of the
battery. Rattaway, Jesus Christ.
No, dude, I don't have any stim packs or any food. It'd be a fucking waste. Like, dude, I have nothing. I let my friend play for 10 minutes, and I lost everything.
Here, I'll throw you some gear.
Where? I'll shoot it with my big-ass shotgun.
I'm stabbing him with my pitchfork. It's okay. Oh, they all ran away. I want to find a
fight
workshop
this,
so we can take it over.
You care.
Initiating search for hasta responder. Target need your responder. Visit the need you in the visit town the church Flatwoods. In the town food flat shelter security food. Shelter security.
Because I have more shit than you.
I don't know where everyone else is sitting
Oh my god, that's why I'm losing so much stamina. I'm too sick.
Oh dude, I might... Oh, I'm so low.
Run, bitch, run!
I was not paying attention to my health.
Check this shit out. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm gonna get my shotgun out on this nigga. Yeah! I'm taking all this shit. How many caps you got?
How do you look at that?
Prayer, open up your pit boy and look at the bottom and it'll show a C.
I don't see it.
Oh my god. Okay, once you have your Pip-Boy out, press the touchpad so it opens up to a wider view. Stop eating the fucking fire one! Stop!
Yeah, I didn't even need to do that.
Yeah, and then you'll see the weight on the bottom left, and then you'll see caps on that.
I'm still not seeing it.
Okay, I'm gonna send you a screenshot. And you'll see a giant C with that little menu. It's a little menu. With the Pip-Boy, just the Pip-Boy, not on the very bottom. Just on the bottom of the menu. God damn, you've never played a Fallout game, have you?
No, I have.
Then how the fuck do you not see where your caps are?
Dude, they're not there, I'm telling you.
There, I just sent it.
Oh, you sent it on PlayStation.
Yeah, I'm DMing someone right now.
Oh, that makes sense. You did not go that far in detail. I have 98,
dude. Oh my god, I have 200.
Dude, they take forever.
If you do quests and events.
Well, I'm trying to do a quest right now, but it's so far away. I keep collecting too much shit on the way there, and then I have to go back to drop it all off. So if I do your quest, and I'm further behind you, do I have to do it twice? Yep.
Huh? No. If you complete a quest, I mean if it's with another friend that didn't do it, yeah, you'll have to redo it, but you get the same amount of XP reward. Stop being a crackhead, that's not gonna be good for your stomach. Oh, that's wood. That's good. That's really good.
Where, what are we doing? Are we just gonna go fuck around somewhere?
It's up to you, bro.
I got all this power.
Wherever I can shoot someone in the face with a shotgun.
Let's just mark somewhere on the map and go there. That's all this way.
Hold up, I need a drink of some water.
We should just go all the way over here. I'm pretty sure this is where the ammo workshop is. But I feel like the enemies are gonna be high as fuck in levels.
We can always just check it out for a sec. Ooh, you're good boy. I like it when you're calm. If you jump on me, I'll break your fucking neck.
I love you, but I'll freaking kill you.
I love you, but I'll fuck you up, bro. It's funny, like, when he's with us or the people that live in this house, he's chill, but when a new person comes in, even if they just visit, you know, once and so often, he freaks the fuck out. Like, he just attacks them. Not in a bad way, he just bites. It annoys the fuck out of them. You motherfucker. Fuck this shotgun. sup, bitch? Hey, I helped you, bro.
What? I didn't kill him. He's level one.
Sure, he's not a boss.
I've never fought a boss yet.
Oh fuck, it's terrible. I fought one with the rocket launcher and it was level 32.
With the rocket launcher?
Yep.
Good lord.
Oh yeah, it was mental. Oh, I found the workbench, the tinkers.
I think I just, before you invited me, I was over here. So what does that tiger on the map mean?
I don't know. Which tiger? Hold on, let me actually scrap some shit that I picked up. Yeah, good tip. Always scrap when you're on the run.
Yeah, I should probably start doing that. But I just dropped off a bunch of weapons to make weight, so...
Mm-hmm. Yeah, do that. Carry like two or three weapons, you know?
Because when I loot, I just grab everything.
God damn, you just took off.
Well, there's a freaking, like, lion on my map, but I don't know what the icon stands for.
I don't see a lion.
You'll see it on, like, above your, like, waypoint marker.
Hmm. Who knows? Apparently there's a challenge to kill a Wendigo in a fucking clown costume.
Huh.
Yeah, my friend was trying to steal my clown costume.
Yeah, the place I'm at right now has like a... Like the location place. It's a tiger. It's a fast travel.
Oh,
too.
I see it. Oh, I've been there.
But I don't know what that means.
I don't know, I think it's an area.
Maybe just made this fast travel now.
Yeah, I've been here before.
Yeah, I've been here before too.
There's a mole rat behind you.
I've had that issue for this new game. Lag's just a tad bit. Look at that deadly duo right there.
What do you want, crackhead? I'm playing Fallout. Be alone.
This was a lot of running.
Yep. I mean, that's how it's gonna be for a minute. Especially since fast travel is non-existent.
Yeah, I wanna make a camp in somewhere. Decent. But I don't have materials to build a good camp, so I just put a little one over there for now.
I think I can make a fairly well camp.
Wood is so hard
I mean,
to
we
buy.
Should
Holy shit.
What?
Did you just see that? What was that? Oh no.
I'm getting my shotgun out, let's go.
Is this
not afraid to fuck you up.